Now let's see about breadth of a sedge. In short, we can call it as BFS. BFS is a graph traversal technique. Graph traversing means visiting the nodes or vertices of the graph. We can mainly traverse the graph in two ways. The first way is breadth of a sedge, and the second way is depth of a sedge. In this video, we are going to discuss about how we are traversing a graph with the help of the breadth of a sedge. Breadth of a sedge means level by level searching. Let us assume that we have a graph like this. So let the vertices or nodes are arranged like this. So this is nothing but level 0, this is nothing but level 1, this is nothing but level 2. So first the nodes that are at level 0 are visited first, and then the nodes that are at level 1 are visited, and then the nodes that are at level 2 are visited. So likewise, breadth of a sedge will be done. Okay. In order to implement the breadth of a sedge, we use a data structure called Q. So we know how Q will works. Q will works on the principle of FIFO, first in, first out. Insertion should be done from the end of the queue, that is nothing but variant. Whereas deletion should be done from beginning of the queue, that is nothing but front end. First, let's see the algorithm for the breadth of a sedge, and then with the help of an example, we will demonstrate breadth of a sedge in detail. So let's see the algorithm. So let's see the algorithm for the breadth of a sedge. So let's see the first step. Select any vertex as the starting vertex. Insert that vertex into the queue and make the status as visited. So what is the first step here? We have to select any vertex as the starting vertex and insert that vertex into the queue and make the status of that vertex as visited. So that is the first step. The second step, while the queue is not empty, then we have to perform two steps, A and B. So let's see the first one. Delete a vertex from the queue and display it. So display it is nothing but we are traversing that vertex, we are visiting that vertex. And the second step is insert all the unvisited adjacent vertices of that vertex, deleted vertex, into the queue and make the status as visited. So what is the second step here? While the stack is not empty, then we have to perform two things. So what is A bit? Delete a vertex from the queue and display it. We know that deleting should be done from the front end. And B step is insert all the unvisited adjacent vertices of that vertex into the queue and make their status as visited. Okay. Now with the help of an example, we will try to demonstrate BFS algorithm. Let's see the first step. What is the first step? We have to select one of these vertex as a starting vertex, insert that vertex into the queue and make the status as visited. So totally here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 nodes. Let us assume that this is our visited vertex matrix or array. So here we have 7 nodes, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, 7 nodes. Let us assume that A is the starting vertex. So we have to insert that vertex into the queue. So let us take step one. Here we have a stack, which data structure we are using? Q data structure. So this is nothing but Q and result. So that means which vertex we visited. Okay. So initially let us assume that A is the starting vertex. So insert A is the starting vertex. So after that, what we have to do? We have to insert that vertex into the queue and make the status as visited. So totally how many nodes are there? So totally our queue can store 7 nodes. Okay. So So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 notes. So here, what is the starting vertex we are assuming? A. So insert A into the queue and make the status as visited. So here the vertex A is visited. So let us assume that 1 stands for visited, whereas 0 stands for not visited. So till now we have visited only the first vertex. So initially the result is empty. Now let's take step 2. So what is step 2? If the queue is not empty, then delete a vertex from the queue and display it. Okay. So here this is nothing but our queue. So our queue totally contains how many nodes? 7 nodes. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 nodes. Okay. So we have to delete A from the queue and display it. So we are displaying A. So it specifies that we have visited the vertex A. And then what is the B bit here? In second step, we have 2 bits. While the stack is not empty, then delete an element from the queue and display it. And then we have to insert all the unvisited adjacent vertices of this vertex into the queue and make their status as visited. Okay. So what are the adjacent vertices of A? Here we have B as well as D. Here breadth of a search means level by level searching. So level by level searching. Okay. So let us assume that this is the first level we are visiting. This is the second level we are visiting. This is the third level we are visiting. Okay. So here what are the adjacent vertices of A? B, D, E. So B, D, E are the adjacent vertices. So let us assume that this is level 0. So first write the vertex D. We can write in any manner as we like. So D. Next B, E or E, B. Okay. So E, B. Okay. So the second step is over. So next perform one more step. Step 3. So what is step 3 here? Same process. While the queue is not empty. So totally we have 7 nodes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. While the queue is not empty. So here the queue is not empty. So delete an element from the queue. We know that deletion should be done from the front end. So this is the front end and this is the rear end. Okay. So D will be deleted from the queue and it will be displayed. So next here we have E and B because D is deleted. And we have to insert all the here DEB are visited. Okay. So we have to make the status as visited. DEB are visited. Okay. So next we have to insert all the unvisited adjacent vertices of D into the queue. So what are the adjacent vertices of D? We have 2 vertices. First one is A, second one is E. But A is already visited as well as E is already visited. So there is no need to perform any enqueue operation now. Now let us do the next step, step 4. So what we have to do? First let us write the queue. So totally we have 7 nodes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So first we have to delete an element from the queue. So front is at E location. So delete E from the queue. So E is deleted. So what is the next element, next node here? B is the next node. So next we have to insert all the unvisited adjacent vertices of E into the queue. So what are the adjacent vertices of the E? We have B, C as well as F. Okay. B, C, F. So B is already visited. So C and F are not visited. So let us insert those 2 nodes into the queue. So C and F are visited now. So make their status as visited. Okay. And now let's write the next step. So step 5. Step 5. So what is step 5? Same process. While the queue is not empty. So here the queue is not empty. So delete an element from the queue. So we have totally how many nodes? We have 7 nodes with the queue. So 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we have to delete B now. So delete B from the queue and insert all the unvisited adjacent vertices of the B into the queue. So what are the unvisited adjacent vertices of the B? Here the adjacent vertices of the B are C and E. C is already visited as well as E is already visited. So there is no need to perform any NQ operation now. So ADE. So B is deleted from the queue. So display that one. Okay. So next step, step 6. So delete an element from the queue. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this C is deleted from the queue. Okay. And print it. It specifies that we have visited that node. So print it. So next we have to insert unvisited adjacent vertices of C into the queue. So what are the adjacent vertices of C? F and G. So F is already visited, but G is not visited. So insert G into the queue and make G status as visited. So it specifies that now all the nodes and vertices are visited. Okay. So let us perform the next step. Step 7. So we have a queue with 7 nodes. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Next, to delete an element from the queue. So the starting element is F. So F is deleted from the queue. So ADE, BC. So and print it. So what are the adjacent vertices of F? C, E and G. But all the nodes are visited. So there is no unvisited adjacent vertices. So there is no need to perform any NQ operation. So likewise, perform the last step. Step 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So delete G from the queue. So ADE, BCF, G, display it. And there are no unvisited adjacent vertices of G. So this is the output here. In this way, we have to traverse this graph with the help of the BFS. So what is the first level here? AD. First, we have to search for node A. Next, D. So this is nothing but level 0. Next, EB. So this is nothing but level 1. Next, CF. This is nothing but level 2. Next, G. This is nothing but the next level. So this is about BFS.